The forests here in the Tarkine in Tasmania's northwest were battlegrounds for bitter forestry disputes for years. They've been pretty quiet though since conservationists and the state government brokered a peace deal. But now there's anti-protest legislation before Parliament, and a moratorium on logging in some of the reserves is due to expire in April, and tensions are flaring back up. The Bob Broun Foundation protesters have renewed protest action since the start of the month, including some arrests. And now, WorkSafe Tasmania have taken the unprecedented move with issuing the foundation with a prohibition notice, effectively banning them from protesting in all of the state's forests. It seems the so-called forest wars are on again, and both sides are gearing up for the fight.
On Thursday, WorkSafe directed the foundation to cease forest protest activity anywhere in Tasmania, citing risks to protesters of falling from trees or being hurt by logging equipment.
It's reached the point where I formed a reasonable belief as the Work Health and Safety Regulator that workers and others are being exposed to the risk of death, injury or illness.
No risk that any protester takes in Tasmania is as great as the risk undertaken by the chainsaw and bulldozer people knocking down trees up to 84 metres high.
The foundation's seeking legal advice, but believes the notice is so broad it could breach the constitution.
It contravenes the rights of people in Australia to protest freely and peacefully in support of their political opinions.
WorkSafe Tasmania denies there's political influence in its decision to issue the notice.
This is cooked up. It is a misuse of government resources and government powers. It is overreach by the WorkSafe Tasmania regulator and office.
The Bob Broun Foundation is not above the law. It is absolutely critical that all businesses across Tasmania comply with their work health and safety obligations.
So with no end in sight, the protesters say they will continue to fight for their cause. It remains to be seen, though, just how hard that fight will be. Erin Cooper, ABC News, the Tarkine.